Welcome back to Indian Times Daily. The top 10 headlines from Punjab are: Chief Minister Amrinder Singh has slammed Prime Minister Narendra Modi for his termite remark against the Congress. Singh stated that Modi was running from one constituency to another in Himachal Pradesh in a bid to garner support for his party's candidates. The state will go to polls for 68 assembly seats on November 9. Pakistani officials have said that stubble burning by Indian farmers has caused a thick blanket of smog in Punjab province. As per media reports, at least 18 people have been killed and 45 others injured in separate fog-related accidents across the province. Six Aam Aadmi Party MLAs have opined that leader of the opposition Sukhpal Singh Khera should quit on moral grounds. He's facing allegations of links with a convicted drug smuggler. The party, however, claimed in a statement that the entire rank and file, including the 20 MLAs, was with Khera. The Punjab government has decided to separate the investigation duties of the police from the law and order function. This is to further strengthen policing in the state and ensure proper probe in heinous crimes. Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar has said that Haryana's proposed agro-business and food processing policy would be rolled out and will come into effect within a week. This aims to give a fillip to the food processing sector. Delhi and NCR have seen a considerable dip in the air quality after a very short breather. On Sunday, it was back under the severe category at several places, while pollution levels at some places during morning hours were 12 to 19 times the permissible limit. The father of 7-year-old Pradyuman killed in a Gurugram school has said that he would help launch a child safety movement in the country from Children's Day on November 14. The sole objective is to fight crime against children, said Barun Chandra Thakur. A foreigners tribunal in Assam's Barpeta district has sent notice to retired Hawaldar Mahiruddin Ahmed and his wife Husnaira Ahmed prove their Indian citizenship. His last posting was at the Field Ordnance Depot of the Indian Army at Bhatinda. Four persons have been killed in an accident involving a private bus and a motorcycle in Haryana's Yamunanagar district. The bus carrying pilgrims from Punjab was returning from the Kapal Mochan religious fair in Bilaspur. Delhi International Airport Limited has been asked to explore the possibility of air travellers availing helicopter services. This is to connect them nearer to their homes in cities such as Delhi, Gurugram, Noida and Ghaziabad instead of travelling by road. I'll be back. Stay logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Canada and Gujarat follows.